एक्सरसाइज 2.11 क्वेश्चन नंबर 10। इफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन बाई एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस टू। सो फर्स्ट लेट मी फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर। एक्स स्क्वायर मीन्स रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री होल स्क्वायर। लेट मी एक्सपैंड दिस यूजिंग द फॉर्मूला ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर। ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर मीन्स ए स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी प्लस बी स्क्वायर। So when I expand using this particular formula, a square means I have to write root 2 whole square plus 2ab, that is 2 into root 2 into root 3 plus b square means we will have root 3 whole square. This further when I simplify, root 2 whole square is 2. This I can write it as 2 root 6. Root 2 into root 3 I can write it as root 6. Root 3 whole square, I can write it as 3. So, we will have 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 2 root 6. So, in this question, wherever we have x square, I can substitute this value for x square, 5 plus 2 root 6. Now, let me write the question. The question is x square plus 1 divided by x square minus 2. So, 5 plus root 2 root 6 plus 1. By instead of x square 5 plus 2 root 6 minus 2. Let me simplify 5 plus 1. 5 plus 1 means I will have 6 plus 2 root 6. In the denominator 5 minus 2, that is 3 plus 2 root 6. Now let me multiply this fraction with the conjugate of the denominator. The conjugate of the denominator is 3 minus 2 root 6. Both numerator and denominator I should multiply with the conjugate 3 minus 2 root 6. 6 threes are I will have 18. 6 into minus 2 root 6. 6 into 2 minus 12 root 6. 3 into 2 root 6 you will have 3 twos are 6 root 6. This both when I multiply plus into minus minus 2 twos are 4 root 6 into root 6 6, that is 4 6 are 24. Whole thing divided by the denominator I have to multiply using the concept a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b is a square, that is 3 square minus b square 2 root 6 whole square. Now let us simplify the numerator. 18 minus 24 we will have minus 6. Minus 12 root 6 plus 6 root 6, let me write it as minus 6 root 6. Okay. Now in the denominator 3 square 9 minus 2 square 4 root 6 into root 6 you will have 6, that is 4 6 are 24. 9 minus 24 we will have minus 15. Here in the numerator let me take 3 common, that is minus 3 common. If I take minus 3 common I have to write in the bracket 2. Then only minus 3. If I take minus 3 common in the bracket you will have 2. Then only minus 3 into 2 you will have minus 6. Again you are having minus sign here, so I have to put in the bracket plus sign. Since I have taken 3 common, I have to write 2 root 6. That only 3 into 2, you will have 6. And that root 6 will come as it is. Now, the 3 minus sign in the minus sign in the numerator and minus sign in the denominator, you can cancel. 3 and 15, if I cancel in the denominator, I will have 5. So, what is the remaining answer is 2 plus 2 root 6 by 5.